Hello class, it's Mrs. Lawson. Welcome back to our reading practice. We are still looking at am this week. And I bet that you have thought about a good rhyming word for am. Did you think about one? It's not summer anymore, but I bet that this summer you swam. Swam rhymes with am. What do we tell someone when we want them to get out or leave? We say, scram. You may not have thought of those words, but I bet that you thought of some wonderful rhyming words. Are you ready to play? Say it fast. I'm gonna say it slowly, and I want you to yell it out fast. Ham. Ham. Teacher. Teacher. Learn. Learn. I know that you are going to learn so much here today. I think we should try another fun way to practice our rhyming and our reading. One of my students' favorite ways to practice their spelling is to use stamps. I have the letters A-M stamped on my paper. Let's say those letter sounds. Am, am. This is the word am, and we're going to rhyme with it today. I am going to stamp some letters, and I want to see if you know what the word is. There's an S, but I'm not finished. I'm going to try an L. Let's try these sounds. S-l, am, s-l, am. Do you know what the word is? Let me do the sounds one more time. You do them with me. S-l, am. Say it fast. Slam. This made me think of another word. I'm going to start with a C. C. And I'm going to use that L again. L. Let's try our sounds. K. L. Am. Do you know what it is yet? Let's try it again. Say the sounds with me. K, l, am. K, l, am. Can you say it fast? What's the word? Clam. Well done. I think I'm gonna try another word that starts with the letter S. S. I'm going to use a W. S-w-am. Could you do the sounds with me? S-w-am. Do you know what the word is? Say it fast. Swam. Well done. All right, friends, it's time for Speedy Flash. I'm going to show you my cards, and I want you to listen the first time. And, I, the, were you listening? One more time. And, I, the, This time, I want you to see if you can say any of them with me. And, I, the, Well done. It's now time for four corners. Are you ready? I'm going to put the words up. Boom, 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 boom. And I am going to ask you a word, and I want you to point right at it. Are you ready? Can you point to the word the? Is it right here? Well done. Can you point to the word a? Where is it? There it is. Did you find it? What about the word I? That one's easy. I is just the letter and it's right there. What about the word and? Can you see it? Boom, right there. I hope you found it. I would like for us to take a closer look at four of our sounds. I want you to listen first and then say them with me. T, t. Say it with me. T. How about our next sound? Say it with me. Have one more sound. Let's say it together. One more time. We are going to put some of these sounds together. Let's try it. Am. What's the word? Am. What if I put the A right up by the T? Let's try the sounds together. At. At. Say it fast. At. Well done. Are you ready to say our letters and their sounds? Letter Y, sound Y. Letter M, sound M. Letter G, sound G and J. Letter T, sound T. Letter X, sound X. Letter K, sound K. Letter D, sound D. Letter P, sound Letter V, sound V. Letter L, sound L. Letter Z, sound Z. Letter E, sound E. Letter O, sound ah. Letter U, sound uh. Letter A, sound A. An A. Letter I, sound I and I. Well done. Before we go, I would like for us to read a very little sentence together. Two of these words are from your speedy, fast flash. Do you remember them? Let's try reading them quickly. I am. Let's say it fast. Am. I am a. I am a teacher. And you are a very good student. I hope that you have a wonderful day, class. Bye-bye.